Yes, a depiction of sodium chloride as a solid and sodium chloride in water. An ACL salt is generally in solid crystal form. The forces that hold an ACL in water are known as ion dipole forces. When it dissolves in water, the crystal breaks their bonds and turns into solvent. The ion floats freely in the water. Interaction between an ACL plus H2O when dissolving in water. Here's a depiction of sodium chloride as a solid and sodium chloride in water. Whereas the negative chloride ion is attracted to the positive part of the water. The positive sodium ion will be attracted to the slightly negative part of the water molecule. These intermolecular forces weaken the ionic bonds in sodium chloride.